Somebody's gonna yell that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Non sarebbe là, però. Sto 2 points per second responder. Not bad. Damn, fuck. Times were fine. Oh, yes, current pressure. Let's go with 50. Car is 4-5, so I'm not gonna make any more changes to it. Oh, 45-6. What was it? 27. Just in case, because I said I wanted a rain. A 20% chance of rain, so... Nope. Seconds.
20 seconds.
Yeah.
Radio check,
you got me?
The track temp is 29, the air temp is 28 Celsius, 45 minutes, pit window opens after 1 minute, 17th place.
get to...
Follow car number 14 in the right column.
I gotta get to P13. Just to break even on ELO.
Go, go, go!
On your left. Go there. Go there. Go there. Go there, still there. All clear to left.
Yellow flag. Barker is now leading. Green flag. Okay, Robert. Pit window open. P12. to occur it, ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9. Fastest lap for Barker, 144.20. That's your best lap in this session. Gap to Currit, ahead is now 1.5. That's a new fastest lap for Mier, 144.05. The gap to Currit ahead is increasing. It's now 2.1.
Hold your line, right side, right side. Clear right.
has just done a 144.05. New fastest lap for Marty, 144.02. You've just done a 145.93. Mier is leading the race. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. The gap to Currit in front is now 1.9. Okay, Robert, lap times are pretty consistent. Your fuel left. Currit ahead is now 1.4 seconds. That lap was a 145.60. Thank you. right, Robert. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Right side, clear on the right.
So current ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9.
Motherfucker, man.
Yellow flag. The incident's clear. Green flag. Stay between the lines, please, Robert. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Expect traffic when you come out. When we leave the pits, we think we'll be in P14, right in front of P15. Track's clear. Push, push, push. The leader, Mier, is pitting.
Thank you.
Moto is pitting from P8. We think you'll come out just behind you. Okay, Robert, halfway home. Fuel looks good. B16. It's now about 6.0. Is now 11 seconds, B14. Green flag, sector 2. Marty is now in the lead. Stay focused. Apexes and exits. Apexes and exits. That's 20 minutes to go. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 7.2. Keep pushing. V12. The leader is pitting now. The track temp's increasing. It's now 32 Celsius. Pierre is now leading. The gap ahead is now 8.5. Guy behind, the gap's now 13 seconds. Is now 6.2 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.40 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.46 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. All right, Robert, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Best lap is it?
That lap time was 1:46.27. Lap times are pretty consistent.
The hell's going on back there?
Has increased to 7.3. Yellow flag, sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. Yellow flag. Green flag, incident clear. B12. Okay, Robert, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Right side, you are clear on your right side.
P11. Is now 7.8. track limits. Minutes of fuel remaining. Okay, Robert, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Keep digging, this isn't over yet. The gap in front is now 9.2 seconds. Good consistency, keep them coming. Front is pitting. The gap behind is now 15 seconds. Closing in 2 minutes. Pit window closes in 1 minute. into position. Okay, Robert, pit window's closed. Of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. Gone out of track limits, keep it between the lines. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
Got a car on your right. They're right.
One, because of where he hit me, and you turn. Two, three, four laps. Thank you. the fuck was he? I'm that fucking idiot. Yeah, that's him. Oh, that maps. End of this lap. It wasn't him. Who the fuck was it? Bro, car number 5. No way. Motherfucker. Hillbrand. Motherfucker just drove me out of the way. I'll report him later. And then somebody crashed later on the road. Hold on. We'll be right back. To be you, bud. You're going like as always. Let's go see what LFM says. Oh, look! Three-second rule. I only gained 14 because of that fucking dickhead. Well, incident points. I finished. I finished P14. What a dickhead. See this shit? Perhaps an indicator. Now, for that you're gonna get reported. I should have just said sorry. I mean, I would have let it go. Nah. I'm reporting your ass. All right.